मॉर्निंग एवरीबडी, आज का हमारा सेशन है कोरिएंडर। यस, धनिया। व्हाट इज इट इन टर्म्स ऑफ अ हर्ब, वैराइटीज अवेलेबल इन इंडिया एंड द सिग्निफिकेंस ऑफ दिस हर्ब इन द कल्नरी वर्ल्ड। लेट्स हैव अ लुक अबाउट दिस क्रॉप। दिस क्रॉप इज अ रबी क्रॉप। इट रिक्वायर्स ब्लैक सॉइल इफ इट इज रेन फेड एंड इफ इट इज लाइट सॉइल इट नीड्स इरिगेशन। द मेजर प्लेयर्स are India with 70%, whilst Bulgaria, Romania, Russia, Israel, Morocco, Canada and Australia are major players too. The major markets in India are Rajasthan and Madhya Pradesh. However, they are majorly grown in Rajasthan, Gujarat, Madhya Pradesh, Tamil Nadu and Uttar Pradesh. In India, we have three major mandis. One is the Kota, the other is the Ramganj Mandi and the third one is Baran. They all in the southeastern parts of Rajasthan, where most of the granaries are bought and then distributed further throughout India. Now for the usage of coriander. The seeds are used for condiment and for its medicinal properties. They can be whole or split. They are used in Indian spices as well as powder or in the form of oil. The significance of leaf of coriander in the culinary world is for its garnish and for the spiciness that it can create. Did you know that the finer quality of coriander seed is called as green? Further on discussing the demand of coriander in the international market. India is the largest producer and exporter of coriander in the global market, both the seed and the leaves. Majority due to the strong demand from the overseas world. The changing pattern of food consumption or consumption of more spicy food could be one in the developed countries, and also because of a large population of Indian origin in these countries that have settled. The major importers are Europe, USA, Singapore and Gulf countries. Now let me tell you about the grades that are based on the quality. The first one is called the Badami, then Eagle, Scooter, Single Parrot, Double Parrot, Green Medium, Green Extra and Green Special. Like we discussed in the video before, green happens to be the premium quality grade in the variety. Let's discuss the variety. The first is the Sadhana, where the grains are used as well as the leaf. It is a bushy plant. Second is Swati, where only seeds of this plant are used. Third is Sindhu. Again, the grain is used and they are medium sized. Fourth is Sudha, where the grain is an oblong shaped medium sized and is also used for essential oil. The fifth one is Sugana, where the grain is slender and oval shaped. This variety also has high volatile oil content. The next one is the Suruchi. It is a high-yielding leaf variety, suitable for all off-season production and primarily the one that makes it to our kitchen. And the last one, Shushthira. This plant survives on rain-fed water. It has high yield but can be grown during the rainy season. Hence, the production is limited. Ample of nutrients and abundance in health benefit. It is high on potassium, copper and phosphorus, and vitamin C and K as well. Look what I found for you, a difference between cilantro and coriander. A nice light to go through. Please read it. Apart from that, the structure of celery, parsley and cilantro being so similar, yet each herb is so different and versatile. Honestly, how many of you knew the word cilantro existed? I didn't till today. Once I went through this slide, I thought it was worth putting it down in the video for you to know what it is. Please go through it. That's all the green I could bring to your table in terms of coriander and the information. I hoped you liked it. Until my next video, stay safe, healthy, and bye-bye. Have fun.